All right, let's see what we got. 4,000, that ain't nothing. Ain't got no healing items though. Hold on. You know what I'm saying? They're both the same price. Get another one, just in case. Alright, mission 7. Are we on the water? Where I'm supposed to be going? How you play this? Oh, that's grenades. Oh, I needed that, but that's how you go up. Hopefully she can't drown. I don't know what I'm doing. Go up. What in the, yo, these controls ain't no better. Oh, I gotta keep pressing it. Can't just hold it. What are these old controls? Why do I got? All right. That is. Okay. So what y'all want? Are you dodging in? All right. Who left? Gotta remember how to play this. Do I wanna go this way? Hold on now. Ooh, new weapons. How you put them on? Yeah, go ahead, man. Let's see what these about. Oh yeah, give me all that. And more swimming. How I go down? You can fight underwater. Nah. Why am I? Can she not move forward? What is going on? Why is she not swimming forward? I guess I can't go down there yet, huh? Alright then. Go on up then. That's the skulls. Can I? I guess not. Am I supposed to hit these? Man, yeah, these enemies weak for real. Like, it's So I am supposed to hit those. Okay. Get them up out of here. That one. Can I just hit the... These controls, I swear. Where is he? They couldn't give me no underwater gun or something? Alright, come on with it. Alright, please don't spawn no more people in. Keep pressing that. We gotta jump out the water. So I just go back down now. Right, what this is? Are you? Okay, good. There we go. Yeah, give me that. I knew it. Something told me we were gonna have to fight. They wouldn't just give me a bow gun for no reason. Alright, now this is gonna be kinda hard. These controls! Where is he? And he's invisible. Is she gonna lock on or what? Okay, so they just gonna cheese me now? Okay. It's literally the worst battle in the game already. Shoot him, hit him, something. about the way. There he is. So now I can lock on. Not even doing damage. He's about the way. Where is he? This is annoying. This is really annoying. Bad enough these controls are like this, but he invisible and I can't even lock on. Stop moving, bro. Yep, I'm getting sick of this. I'm getting real sick of this game. I want out. Where is he? The camera. Look, I'm through playing with him. Just I'm about to deal with all that. Game got the worst camera angles in the business. I'm going cheesing. He's trying to get up out of here. I don't care. Hit him. Do everything. This Boba weakest. What? Move. Move out the way. Out the way, man. I can't see. I don't use that yet. Someone told me to buy one of these. Give me that one. Me that one, you know what I'm saying? So they cheating right now with these bad mechanics. I'm just trying to get up out of here. You know, I just wanted a Frosty, that's all I wanted. Get me off this game, come on now. How many more chapters we got? Man, go back visible, yo. That's this game, boy. I tell you. Come on with it, dude. Hurry up. Hurry up. Just... I'm supposed to dodge that, and I can't even move fast enough to dodge that. There we go. Go back this way. That should do it. Come on. Come on. Finally. Worst battle in the game. That might be the worst battle of all time. Get me out, yo. Get me out. Thank you. Oh, we still in water. Please get me out the water. Just get me out the water. Oh, I didn't know I could rapid fire. This game don't really tell you nothing. Get out of here. All right, man, what is the exit? Just get me out. What? All right, finally, we out the water. It's one of these, ain't it? Nope. Let me back up. And I'm supposed to. That's what I thought. Nah, get me out. Get me out. Go ahead, swim. Alright, I'll take that, but where I'm supposed to be going? I can't see. There we go. Yeah, give me all this. More water, bro. Get me out this water. No, get me out. Go down. I'll say, oh yeah, I need all that. Yeah, big health upgrades. All right now. Okay, where am I supposed to be going? Is this where I'm supposed to be going? I guess it is. I'm sick of this game. I'm sick of this water. Thank you. Please, no more water. What? Why would they give her grenades? Light a blue flame. Okay. You literally didn't tell me anything. Light a blue flame. Look! How am I supposed to even see where I'm at? What? They making everything so hard for no reason because of these camera angles. Just jump up, please. I'm getting real sick of this game. I'm getting real sick of it. I want out. Just jump on the water. I can't even tell where the water at. Right. At this point, I'd rather play Cyberpunk with all the bugs in it. At this point, I'd rather play Control. These controls, these controls. Oh look, I landed on one. Finally. Can't even tell where the square at. All this because they didn't want to make the camera angles where you could turn the camera. I know they had that back. I know they had that. Will I finally get up out of here? Yes, I will. Get me out. This is definitely one of them games I would never play again. Up out of here. Get these weak enemies up out of here. They got me fighting Trey. Get him up out of here. I'm trying to get Trey up out of here. Can I not break these? Why are they here? Will a grenade work? Oh, this one of them puzzles from the other game. Nah, I'm good on that. Let me get out of here. How many orbs I got? I can't. What's this way? What am I supposed to? Yep. To get that. With these controls and everything, I ain't even finna go through all that. $5,000. At this point, I just keep those. Kinda good on health. Gonna buy one of them. I got one of those. I might need one more of those. Get me out. Get rid of those. Yeah, well that worked out. Ah, you again. Didn't I just fight you like at the beginning? So he's blocking all that. As long as I keep my distance. Oh, I forgot about the lasers. Alright, let's just get this over with. I'm sick of this game. Just get this over with. Watch out. Stay behind him. And of course they gonna spawn enemies in at a time like this. Out of here. No, you don't. Okay. Okay. It don't matter though. I'm gonna get you up out of here. Get him up out of here. Come on. Light work.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Yes. Now we can stop Arius's ambition.
Whatever.
You're 54 immortals.
Actually,
my bad.
I do not deserve this power.
It's voice acting, boy.
Bring this to Mathieu for me, please. I've got something that I need to take care of.
For a defect, you show promise. But did you really think you could deceive me? Have you come back to me, Kai?
I'm Lucia. Don't call me Kai.
Then why did you come here? Let me guess. You seek my death.
Die!
Okay. Let's do it again. I mean, you feel light work. You're just gonna stand there. Where'd he go? I'm just gonna sit up there. You thought that was a good idea? in the middle of a fight. You stink. You stink. Stink. You stink. Get him out,
you
bro.
Lose, Kai.
Hey, Kai sent it. That's the only Kai I know. Dude wanna be a Sith Lord so bad.
Kill me!
That man is going to bring me the Arcana shortly. You will live to see that.
Oh, shut your mouth.
That's just a piece of crap.
Oh, Arcana.
Here's another 3 for you.
No!
Crap like that doesn't interest me. But... your swan song will.
You cannot win. Someone is holding you.
Forget about me. Kill Arius.
Don't worry. I've got you.
Who cousin in the booth? Don't worry, I got this.
Why did you save me? I was created by him.
Every hero has a weakness.
Ritual was activated because of me.
There's still time.
We have until the sun is completely eclipsed. But how are you going to enter the building? The entrance is...
where there's a will, right?
You do know he can fly, right? This game is giving me a headache.
Mother?
Yes. It is true that we are not tied by blood, but our ties are bound by history and experience, which is much deeper than blood. Now go. Everything I know, I have passed on to you. You are my daughter.
Thank you. Mother.
All right. Can I upgrade some? 30,000. What I'm supposed to? All right. I mean, it don't matter at this point. Could upgrade these. Go ahead, man. Get me out. Would you just? Of course.
Thank you.
Got me out here fighting amigos. Okay, so I guess I gotta fight. Yep, three more. This again. Give me this. Right, I still don't know how to use any of that. Where? Let me get up there. Can't see nothing, but yeah, they're gonna fire and hit somebody. Give me this. Going. It'd be nice if they're in the same place. I'm not even gonna waste my time. There's literally no reason just to fight them. I'll take that. Here's one right in front of me. He's on cartwheel. Alright, two more. So they not in the same place. Gotta be one over here though. Is it? Not seeing one. One over here. A Bronson Master. Got Bron up in here. Get Bron up out of here, you know what I'm saying? It's still taking a long time. Is that it? I didn't even see that stuff over there. Yep, give me all that. Okay, whatever. Give me all that. I'll take that. Now. Alright, one of them things not over here. I Ah, here we go. Let's see, what's back here? That is, ooh. I mean, they giving me all this stuff, like, that's level 3, though, but, you know what I'm saying, you giving me all this stuff, like, this game ain't almost over. Let's see what they do. I don't see one of them things, hold on. Alright, now let's try the level 3s and see how much damage that does. I ain't gonna hold you. It looked like about the same damage. Look like I'm literally doing the same amount of damage. Alright. Put that on. Ambulance. All that stuff for that? Literally doing like the same damage. Alright. That literally makes no sense. So I'm upgrading stuff and it's just gonna do the same amount of damage. They're gonna give me something that does the same amount of damage as something I just upgraded. That's it. So I'm guessing that last one might be where I think it is. Hopefully. No, we just gonna run past y'all. It's a door. Start back up real quick. Nope, that's not a door. But it is a door, but I can't go in it. Can I go in this one? Nope. All right, so it should be over here. Is it? Not seeing nothing. Nope, but there go the door. It's not. Oh, yes, it is. Get them up out of here. Okay, well, get me out then. Ah, this again. Ah, you again. What do you know? Get close. Come here, bro. Get you up out of here. Gotta get Phantom up out of here. We're getting Dark Phantom up out of here. My bad, Phantom, you know what I'm saying? It's official G5 business right here. You know what I'm saying? I'm doing it for the Sharks. No, you don't. I know that one already. You ain't slick. This dude, okay, you know what? I ain't even gonna say nothing because I'm trying to get up off this game. He ain't gonna attack me, that's cool. Get him up out of here. My bad, Phantom. You know what I'm saying? My bad, Robert. Thank you, give me a bow.